kissing for you, honey. But today your love come under my feet the very moment I arrive. I hold the invitation in my hand, you smile, and I don't understand when you tell me the writing ain't yours. You were the one thing I could count on, even if your apathy was what I expected. Oh, darling, I waited and waited to hear your footsteps and to hear your breath. But maybe I just wanted someone to wait for. You were ever in my mind. You were behind my soul each time I held it to the flame. You were ever in my precious thought. I'd leave a room of angels just to be alone and wanted to say your name. I never told you I needed you, darling, like a horse needs rain. Could you possibly know how much? So I reach for your love like the moon and the stars. Ever in my sight, ever out of touch. There's a spotlight of a holy candle. It comes from somewhere up in the sky, or from some far off lovely place. But this light never, ever, ever shone on me, at least as far as I could see. So I sat in the dark and I watched you. Now I just cry to myself when there's no one around. When I teach myself to walk backwards out of any given situation, yes, I can be graceful and try not to step on my train. And you know